nobody looks at me in the same way anymore. They always look and they see what's happened. Right from day one, I always said I would go back and finish the job I was doing.
These stories have to be heard. I just hope I've done it justice.
Last time he went, he said, I'm going to be fine, and he wasn't.
It is about going back to where I was. It's getting back to life.
The Walking Wounded. Return to the Frontline. Thursday at 10 on 4.